I understand that Administrator McCarthy agreed to come only if she appeared first and on her own panel. Refusing to sit alongside representatives of the states and tribes who have traveled across this country to discuss this disaster is simply unheard of and is wrong. And I'm glad, you know, you two agencies weren't talking before. I'm glad we finally forced you to actually have some communication last night before you send this through. It is arrogance and it is hubris that goes through the agency, and it should not take place. Now, I don't really care what your goal was. It may be noble. It doesn't make a difference. All right, we're now under resource rules, which means we've got a second panel that's been sitting for 2 hours waiting to be heard. See what happens when we have an engineer on the panel? So McCarthy, let me save you some time in getting back with him. According to your website, you have zero mining engineers. Actually, Scott, our committee has more mining engineers than EPA does. This is now 3 hours into this hearing. Once again, I will state, I don't want to sound like a teacher berating a student. At the beginning, I said you might want to apologize to those for not being willing to sit on the same panel with them. I'll give you that same opportunity. But if not, this panel, never mind then. All right, I appreciate you making your own interpretation of the law, but that's not what the law requires, and that is not what the law says.
Yes, sir.
You violated the law, period.